slow down on your speed, okay? What's up, guys? I'm Railroad Preserver 2000 here, and I'm back again
doing another video here. And in this video, I'm chasing a trailer train right here that I literally filmed in Athens a few minutes ago. Oh, look, he's doing the same thing as me.
Oh, he even had a radio scanner. That must be a local rail fan.
Yeah, guys. Yep, that's the same train as the same locomotives.
Yep. So
he must have pulled over for another train.
That we just probably happen to miss.
I don't think he missed it.
If that's the case, then
I don't know if he's... But if he's just now running back up... No, it's not going to be good.
We're gonna catch up to the locomotive. But I do want to get some patient shots and then try to see if I can get around in that curve.
I mean, I got the mirror image, literally.
Right now, he's probably going at like 45 or so because he's not running late. But you never know, that can change. Yep. Beat the locomotives, I hear them right now. Yep, we caught up with him. Oh yeah, there he is.
Yep, right there. Let's go down a bit. I'm gonna try and pace him all the way to the motor. I mean, you lose sight of the tracks except for where that other bridge you and I found. I was gonna say, we could probably, well, no, I don't think we could.
Yeah, we've literally outpaced the train, man. Because he did look like he was gaining some speed, so yeah, that should be. Oh, really? Why? Oh!
Just hang push for the way I could have spotted. Oh, yeah, there he is. I got his headlight.
This fool wouldn't get off our bumper. We'd have a chance to catch up with him. Oh, look at that. We could pull over all day if we wanted to, but oh well, never mind. No point. What are you proposing? You think he's much? You see this line right here beside you? Can you pull over here so the other guy can pass us? This is redemption for me. Because we couldn't chase the other two trains. This is sort of a major redemption.
Yes.
We will be able to slow down now. Let's see what all we can manage now. can't see the train anymore.
Yeah, guys, just bear with me. The train will be back soon. In fact, look. We won't be able to turn around. Right. Let's go for it. Let's do this.
See, I can turn around here.
Can I get out?
Yes.
Oh, just in time. Love the crossing bells in this. They're still old school. Gonna try and go over here so I can catch his headlight. I won't. It's coming! Sorry.
We've got plenty of time. We don't have to worry about that at all.
Oh, lucky for you, you got the Eagles playing now.
Yes.
Hotel California.
Not a problem.
I'll let settle for the Eagles any day, especially during a train chase like this. Yes, I finally got the shots and there's nothing on this train. Oh, look at that. Look at that shot. I just got the best shot I could ever ask for right there. First train I've called that doesn't have a single thing on it except truck road rail trailers.
I could go into Charleston.
Probably if it's going in the same general direction. Because you know he's going through Elberton. We're literally almost going at the same speed as him, only a few miles per hour over. Yeah, look, that's where we stopped at the last time. There's the same crossing right there. Remember we saw the rainbow riding there?
Right.
Yeah, guys, we stopped right here to film that other train that we caught. Well, as the farmers say, that's the smell of money to them, so. Yeah, guys, there's the old road right there. We won't be able to chase the train from there, so. Like I'm saying, bear with me, because there he is, right there.
Right here.
could probably still pull over on it. I don't know if you can. We could probably stop and film it going across the bridge.
Trestle with the clearing, isn't it?
Harry's probably outpacing us now. Look what he is. Yeah, he's right there.
Trying to. Is he about to cross the bridge? It's alright, it's alright. Got him. He's right there.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. He's going faster than us. Right. Yeah, you can hear him. He might be slowing down. I hear his brake. Oh, we're right beside the engines, right there. Imagine if we were still on using that road, we'd be right beside him.
Passing each other at the exact same time. I swear, if I look back and I see the same freaking...
I don't mind staying on this side of the tracks, this chase, because, yeah, it's going to be close. Yeah, because he's going too fast for us to make it across the tracks in time. Yeah, he's coming right now. How fast do you estimate him going right about now?
Well, through here, 40, about 40.
What's our speed now?
Right now it's 25.
And great, we're stuck in a red light. Hallelujah for that. Patient, man.
I can't, because
I'm going faster than us. Can't have heart, man. back in a minute, and so yeah. 45, let's see if we can get some speed up here.
There he is. Here. Let's do it. I'm gonna have to see if I can get him coming around that curve.